group students, especially in yellow card holders, wherein 50% reimbursement of the total fee for that particular academic year. That means for every year, people who are eligible to see these benefits, 50% of their fees actually, paid by the university. Then we have scholarship for minority students, which is students belonging to my group of minority can again, apply for it. And Maharashtra University of Health Sciences provides funds for it. For various other queries, you all might visit on www.muhs.ac.in, wherein you can find in details for each of these schemes that I have mentioned. Also, you can approach Students Welfare Department for the same.
Thank you, Dr. Pallavi. I think that was a very brief overview of the various schemes that are available. Given the time constraints of the orientation program, we will not be able to provide you with more details. But as Dr. Pallavi has said, you may visit the website, MUHS, the Student Welfare Department, and check out for these programs, for these details. You can also contact the office for other details. Now we move on to the last section of this orientation program, and we've saved the best for the end. Dr. Kedar is already smiling, and because students also, the whole time we've been saying, padhai karo, aise karo, waise karo, clinic mein jao, and all those things. And now comes the fun part. So these, like as they say, all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy and Jill a very, very dull girl. So Kedar Apte sir, he is the one who makes sure that you have 5 years of real great fun. So Dr. Kedar, looking forward to your bit of the presentation.
Thank you, ma'am. Am I audible?
Yeah, very much so.
Yeah. A very good afternoon to everyone. I am Dr. Kedar Apte, the in charge of the Student Council. And on behalf of the entire Student Council, I welcome all the students to the MGV family. And congratulations to all the proud parents. As Madam said, this part is always kept at the end. But trust me, guys, when I say that this will be the part that the most awaited one by each one of you every year for the next 5 years. Because this is a part which will help you reduce all your stress, your tensions of the innumerable vivas, postings, exams, practicals, and other things. So let's get started. So I'll give you just a brief outline today. This is the right now on your screen, what you're seeing is the basic structure of the Student Council. And this is the main council which we have, which is formed by the staff and the interns. And under the council, we have various committees like the cultural committee, the sports, magazine, scientific, NSS, and we have the treasurers as well. And the first years also will be having representatives on each of these committees. So at this point of time, I would not be delving into a lot of details as I will be personally interacting with you guys very soon as we have to select representatives on each of these committees. So we'll just focus on the activities that we have conducted over the last 1 year or so, because we did not have opportunities to conduct many events last year. We just couldn't manage the gathering and we had the lockdown. So the activities by the Student Council. Now Chiasma, this is the name of the annual social gathering of our college, and we conduct this every year. So likewise, last year it was organized in Feb 2020. It is generally over a period of 10 to 12 days where we have 5 days of sports and about 6 days of cultural events. Now, in addition to all these events, we also celebrate various festivals throughout the year like Holi, Janmashtami, Ganesh Chaturthi, Navratri, Christmas, etc. And currently we also have a very active clubs, which are the literature clubs, the drama club, the music and the dance club. The NSS also... Under our institute, the NSS wing of our institute, which is affiliated to MUHS, under the leadership of Dr. Pallavi Tripathi, also organizes various activities throughout the year. Recently, we had the kite flying event on occasion of Makar Sankranti.
Sir, it is showing recording.
So this is the
sports.
These are the few photographs of last year's events. Now this was the inauguration of the sports week.